Hello, finally we are coming out of the lockdown. And also for you, as a teenager, the moment has come to try and return to normal. There are so many emotions that agitate you, that you probably try to hide. Happiness. You can go out again and see your friends. Insecurity. Will everything be the same? And maybe there will be even a bit of fear. Will they accept me again? Will I be able to find my home place? And don't forget about the school. You had to deal with remote lessons, and although technology is second nature to you have probably realized that having relationships in person with your classmates was better than not having them at all, even if sometimes they were a little bit annoying. Also, especially if you are one of those who will have to take the final exam for your high school diploma, uncertainty is added to all of your feelings. There are no clear rules. And with few days left before the exam, you don't know how to prepare yourself to the best. Do you feel a sense of uncertainty and anxiety? You need to know that you are not the only one. Even your classmates who are in the similar situation experience the same. Talk about it and share your emotions with them. Learning to tolerate uncertainty is part of growing up and will help you become a better adult. I know, maybe you are realizing that nothing will be exactly the same as before, but now it's also time for you to go back to normality. Try and find a new balance, maybe a little precarious, and you will feel better. If you feel the need, don't be afraid to ask an adult for help. Try to seek their attention and mediation. It's true. It's natural for you to react to your emotions, and maybe it's hard for you to talk about them. But your friends are living the same worries and have the same problems. So meet them, according to safety regulation, of course. Talking and opening up will be good for you. Finally, you can see your friends and meet them in person, no longer just virtually. So go out, take back the time for meeting and socializing. Maybe at the beginning it will be not easy, but if you have fears, it is better to try, even in small steps. Socializing, in fact, sometimes puts a certain pressure on you. Do you prefer to stay at home in front of a video game? It's because you see socializing as a competition instead of just as a moment of meeting, exchange, and mutual help. Remember, though, you already have the strength and resources inside you to face the challenges that lay ahead. Pull them out and agree to leave your emotions fully. Bye. See you soon.